people as a representative of civil society, as a non-Palestinian person. For me, as a black person, as an African in America, that meant that I was trying to stand in a tradition of African freedom fighters who have stood in solidarity with the Palestinian people. I'm talking about Malcolm X. I'm talking about